Got this big old chunk of concrete. We tried to break it up, but
we're gonna haul some of these bigger pieces back.
On the low boy over there. The smaller pieces we'll haul on a single axle freight liner tomorrow. Well, we couldn't get this piece broke up. It only has that John Deere 120, so we're gonna try to flip it over and get it on that trailer one piece. And I don't know how we're gonna get it off when we get back to Derby. I don't know. We don't have any equipment out of Derby right now. We may just chain it to a tree and pull it underneath it or something. Alright, let's watch the man work. These people are blaring music, by the way. Super annoying. But that's...
backside of this concrete pad.
Gas pump, plumbing fittings, chain, rebar ties, electrical meter.
Everything in here.
That's crazy.
Backside of that pad
that we were just messing with. God, this guy, right? This guy.
Okay. Well, we're gonna try to get this on the truck. The plan. Release this safety lock. It'll lower this ramp down. Going to try to get that to sit on the back of the trailer. At least get it pushed up on there far enough. We can haul it safely. We have oversized permits, so if need be, we can be a little locked. Still need to get safely over that trailer. That's the plan.
Laid a couple boards down, try to protect the trailer a little bit. He's going to try to ease her down on there for us. Let's see what we come up with.
Pushed up on their